Gate speed and mutineer coming up. High five and policy. Mayan warrior completes the lineup. They're in the gate. And they're off. High five out quickly. Baby Gronk is up close. So is Policy in the early going. And here comes Gate Speed. So Gate Speed will battle with High Five as they get to the main track. Mayan Warrior is two lengths back in third. Music to My Ears next. Baby Gronk, Silken Prince coming through at the rail. About four lengths off the lead. They're followed by Captain Buzzkill, Mutineer, and now Policy shuffles back to last. It's Gate Speed past the half-mile pole, leading by about a length. Silken Prince at the rail, High Five up alongside, and Mayan Warrior inches up to be third. Policy makes a sudden move all the way up to take fifth, only about three or four lengths off the leader rounding the far turn. Baby Gronk is a couple behind him. Then it's a gap back to Buzzkill, who races outside Mutineer, and Music to My Ears is far back. A quarter of a mile to go. Gate Speed with a host of pursuers. Mayan Warrior on the outside. Silken Prince is rallying one from the rail. They're in the final furlong, and Policy is also in the mix. Gate Speed. Policy, a sustained bid in the center of the track, continues to roll home, and Policy comes to Gate Speed. Policy, how much the best was he? Policy wins three quarters. Gate Speed was second. Then Baby Gronk, Mayan Warrior, and Silken Prince.